Hey there, everyone. Thank you for tuning in today. I'm here to bring you this week's birthdays and over the break. So it's going to be a long one. Now for the birthdays. Christian Padilla, Casey Johnston, Graciela Pulido, Emily Irlas, Marcus Leja, Brandon Ruiz, Mia Frias, Marvin Fuentes Jr., Liliana Gutierrez, Jalen Royston, Alexia Edwards, Mario Chavez, Kevin Dunlap, Leslie Lizardo, Emmanuel Ramirez, Carson Cohen, Jesus Castillo, Brianna Bridge, Isaiah Miller, Jaden Balderson, Cambry Michie, Robert Ledesma, Angelique Andrews, Xavier Rivas, Savannah Garcia, and now for the Christmas and New Year's birthdays. Peter Aloiso, Christopher Lee, George Lamelli, Elisa Cantu, Arcasia Williams, Casey Dobon, Ariana Rendon, Vera Halpine, Angelina Figueroa, Eric Rio, Fabian Arredondo, Andy Sanchez, Carla Rodriguez, Juan Jose Damian, Christian Shar, Matthew Rojas, Spirit Alemán, Asia Gore, Devon Davidson, Annabelle Gonzalez, Carla Saldana, Kathleen Skeena, Aubrey Villarreal, Alize Sanchez, Angel Navarro, and Natalia Ramirez. Well, that was a tough one. Thank you so much for watching. We all hope you have a great birthday, had a great birthday, and just a wonderful break. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's.
welcome to Brazosport High School Culinary Lab. And today, we're kicking off December by doing a little Christmas treat. So, super easy, simple to do at home. All you need is some pretzels, some Rolos. Some people add a red M&M, but today we're gonna use some sparkly red sprinkles. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna take some of these pretzels. You get to eat the broken ones, okay? So we're gonna take our pretzels and we're just gonna put them heart-shaped. They're kind of heart-shaped like that. We're gonna put the heart shape up. And that's for the crew there, okay? So you get a few of these on there. We're not gonna do a ton of them because it would take us all morning. So we're just gonna do a few just to show. So I've got 10 on mine. We're good. Okay. So the next thing you're gonna do, and this is the hardest part of it, is unwrapping these Rolos. So we're using the candy Rolo and we're gonna unwrap them. Okay, then we're gonna take our trays. We're going to stick them in an oven at about 350 at home. This is a convection oven, so it cooks a little faster. So what we're going to do, what you can do, if you see, you can see this is very hot. They have a little divot in their nose. That's supposed to be their nose, and this is supposed to be their antlers. Mm-hmm. And so you could take a red M&M and just insert it right there in the middle to make him look like Rudolph. We don't have M&Ms today. We have sprinkles. So we're going for sprinkles. And we're just gonna drop them right in the end of his little nose. Except for that guy, he's a goner. He's roadkill. Sprinkles are a little adjusted. You just kind of give them a little tap so that they're. Now you have Rudolph, and he's dripping because he's dripping. So that's one really quick, easy Christmas treat that you can make for your family. And once those are cool enough to eat, you probably want to put that in your mouth. So hope y'all have a great Christmas holiday, and we'll come back with you again with another Christmas tip, hopefully real soon. Have a great day.
joke of the week this week was brought to you by Miss Puckett. Bro, so Naja, yeah, this girl says she recognized me from the vegetarian club, but I've never seen her before. I have an idea. Hold my hand. See? Look. And this is for her. This is her. Hey. I brought you lettuce with ranch on it.
Okay.
You want some?
You want some?
No, thank you.
Okay.
How does Santa feel about the Grinch showing up with the same outfit as him?
I still look better.
How does Santa feel when the Grinch stole Christmas?
The Grinch has never stolen Christmas.
How is the Grinch gonna steal all the presents with COVID?
Stay tuned.
How is Santa social distance?
Santa always social distances. Nobody has ever seen me.
That's true. Have y'all both been tested for COVID?
I have.
What's COVID?
Are you gonna join forces to help with the whole pandemic thing?
Sure, why not?
Negative.
We'll be right back.
Merry Christmas!
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 Thank you.
Merry Christmas!
Christmas!
Merry, Merry Christmas. Christmas!
Merry 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 Christmas!
Feliz Navidad!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, exporters!
Merry Christmas, Brazosport High School. I hope everyone stays safe.
Merry Christmas!
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 Merry Christmas! Happy Holidays!
Merry Christmas! And y'all have a happy, happy new year!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Merry Christmas, exporters! I hope you have a great holiday!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Feliz Navidad!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! Feliz Navidad, Happy Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, and whatever holiday that you celebrate during this time. Happy to all of them.
All right. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas. Y'all have a great holiday.
Merry Christmas.
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 Feliz Navidad. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year, my friend, okay?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas and have a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, guys. Have a Happy New Year and stay blessed.
Merry Christmas. Hope everybody has a wonderful, safe break.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Happy Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.